up until 10 o'clock last night.
I stayed up until 11.
11 o'clock? That's early. I stayed up until midnight.
Is that all? I was awake all night.
Liar!
It's true, I tell you. I didn't go to bed at all.
What is it?
It's a fence.
It's a spiky... A colorful spiky pen.
Maybe it's a magical pen.
One that writes fantastic stories all by itself.
Maybe it's made of the rainbow.
It looks very new.
Well, I found it, so it's fine.
I'll hold it for you. You might drop it.
Don't worry, I won't.
You might. You must be so tired.
After being up all night.
No, because I went to bed at 8 o'clock, really.
I knew you were telling lies. Because I was too. I went to bed at 8 o'clock with my teddy bear.
I didn't lie. Yes, I did. I went and was in bed by 7 o'clock.
I really did stay up until 10 o'clock.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, Mr. Wong.
Now, have all of you done your homework, Alan?
Yes, Mr. Wall, I did it.
Tess?
I didn't have time to do it, sir, because I had to look after my baby brother all evening.
Oh dear, and how about you, Ben?
I did it, but it flew out of my hand on the way to school.
How awful, and how about you, Sarah?
I did it, but my dog ate it.
Oh, really, Sarah?
It's true, sir. No, it isn't. We haven't got a dog.
Lend us your pen, Sarah. I'll do my homework now, sir.
Because it really didn't blow away, did it, Ben?
Yes, it's true, sir. No, it isn't. I wasn't bothered to do it.
Well, if you're not doing your homework now, I'll do mine. Because you really didn't have time last night.
Yes, it's true, sir, because I watched television all night.
And how about you, Alan? Have you been telling me lies as well?
No, Mr. Wall. Here it is.
Hey, Ben!
Why did I tell the truth? I didn't mean to.
Neither did I.
Nor me!
It felt odd, as if I couldn't tell a lie.
Same here.
Same here, too.
And it all started when I was holding the pen.
That's when I felt it too.
I was the same.
Maybe it is a magical pen.
One that makes you tell the truth.
When you hold it in your hand.
How can we find out for sure?
Test it on somebody.
Who?
Alan!
Hello, what are you all doing?
We think you should have this pen we found.
Oh, thanks. Why me?
You really did do your homework, didn't you?
Yes. Really?
It's not true. Ask him something else.
Where do you live?
In the high street.
It's not true. Ask him something else.
How many bedrooms do you have?
Three.
It's not true. His house is the same as ours. It only has two. Ask him something else.
Do you have a big garden?
Yes, very big.
It's not true. His house doesn't have a garden at all.
So he can't be telling the truth.
Well, he's holding the pen.
So it can't be magic after all.
I think I'll have the pen back, thank you.
Why?
Because it doesn't work.
I hate homework.
School is horrible.
So is Mr. Wall.
Here, you can have the pen after all. You said it didn't work.
Well, it looks like it does now.
You're gonna get told off when Mr. Wall sees it.
Oh no, we won't.
She's right, we won't.
Why won't we?
Wait and see.
Who wrote on this board?
Alan did.
She's right, Alan did.
Did he? Oh yes, Alan did it.
Alan? Really? I'm so ashamed of you.
I didn't do it. Here, have it back.
very much. Now we know it isn't magic.
Do you really think school is horrible, Alan?
No, I don't. I like it.
But Ben does. He wrote that on the flip chart.
You rotten thing.
You really think it is horrible?
I didn't write that. Sara did.
I hate you.
Do you really not like me giving you homework?
I do, but Tess doesn't. She wrote that.
So Alan didn't really write any of that at all?
No.
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 No, I don't tell lies.
I think you should all get on with your work. I have something really important to do.
But you do tell lies. You said you live in West Street.
In a house with 3 bedrooms.
And a big garden.
But I do live in West Street. We moved yesterday. That's why I didn't go to bed until 10 o'clock.
Put your books in the middle of the table, then one of you bring them over to me. It's time for home time. I wish I could say what I really thought. Alan is a good boy, but Ben, Tess, and Sara aren't too good. Oh, the pen's out of ink.
Ah, here's a pen. Right. Now, where was I?